Yeah, I just got this dumb interview. I'm here for the interview. Hey, I gotta go.
Hi. So you're doing the job. Oh, wow. Okay. Nice to meet you. So what position are you
going for? Cashier position.
Okay. So can you tell me about yourself?
I like to work. I actually got these issues with law enforcement, so I can't really give too much information right now. So.
Okay. What are your biggest weaknesses? How would you describe
I don't think I have any weaknesses, so.
Okay, what about strengths specifically?
45 or one of these. Bench press, like
I'm not sure those are the kind of strengths we're looking for, right. Like strengths in the job, would you say?
You don't have to expect too much.
Is that a question?
Right, what were you saying?
Where do you see yourself in 5 years? What makes you a good candidate for this position?
I want.
Okay. Where did you hear about this job?
I saw the flyer. So I just came in.
Okay. Why should I hire you?
If any of the customers are like acting up, I take jiu-jitsu. So. I can like hold them still.
I'm not sure that's appropriate. Maybe. What's your biggest professional achievement?
The jiu-jitsu stuff. Like, I'm really good at it.
Was that one of your jobs or professional? What was like a job?
Put someone in a chokehold. And they stop breathing.
What kind of work environment do you like best?
Where I sit at a big table and then I tell people what to do.
Okay.
That's kind
of. Okay, thank you so much. Can I get like a handshake?
Hi, I'm Layla.
Hi, I'm Charles. Nice to meet you.
Nice
how are you
to
today?
Meet you. I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. Right. So, Charles, tell me a little about yourself.
Let's see. I'm honest. I'm responsible, and I'm a very trustworthy person. And, I'm very hardworking because I like to get things done in a very fast-paced way.
Perfect. That's the type of people we're definitely looking for. What are some of your strengths?
Some of my strengths as a person is I'm respectful towards other people. I am responsible, so I like to get things done as soon as possible without any conflicts. And I'm trustworthy, so I'm usually trusted by other people, such as the groups I volunteered for and my previous job as well. So they told me that I was a good worker and they referred me to you.
Great. That's really good to hear. Like I said, we're happy to have you. So what makes you a good candidate for this position?
For the position I am applying to?
Yes.
I believe I'm a liable candidate because from the job description, it says I have to get things done in a very efficient manner. I have to get to work on time, which I've always been doing that. I've never been late to any of the jobs.
Oh, so you're very prompt.
Yes, I am very prompt.
Good, that's really good to know. Okay, so why should we hire you?
I believe you you guys should hire me because I have a broad knowledge when it comes to the retail industry, and I also communicate well with customers since I've worked in customer service from my last job, and also from my volunteering experiences. Mm-hmm. I've also worked with unruly and respectful customers, which I know like how to deal with them in certain situations.
Perfect. And what would you say your leadership style would be?
Leadership style. My leadership style would be just.
Do you like to take charge?
I like to let my coworkers decide what they do because I kind of like to have the freedom to let them choose what they want to, and then like from there I could use some of their ideas and then just like blend it as one.
Perfect. So you're a really creative person.
I'm a very creative person. I also like to put some of my ideas into the input so I can make the work environment a better place.
Nice. And last question, do you have any questions for me that I can answer?
Some of the questions I may have is, since I am a college student, are you very flexible when it comes to scheduling?
So we are a retail industry, so we are definitely flexible with scheduling. A lot of our employees are already in school, some of them are part-time, and some have families. So we are definitely very flexible. As long as you let us know ahead of time, we will always accommodate you, or do our best to accommodate you.
Sounds great. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Charles. Any other questions for me?
That's about it.
Perfect. It was
Thank
a
you
pleasure
for your time.
Meeting you. Thank you. Have a good one.
You too.